So today I wanted to talk to you about hair growth. My hair grows extremely, extremely slow, and I've been looking for remedies on YouTube, natural remedies really. I'm not into buying very expensive. So one of the things that a lot of people who are on YouTube have been talking about that has helped them to grow their hair faster and some other things is horse shampoo. So horse shampoo basically has this thing called biotin or biotin, I'm not sure, an ingredient that really stimulates hair growth and just hair healthiness in general. A lot of the people from the Hispanic side, the Spanish side of YouTube, really technically just went to the animal stores, animal pet smart kind of stores in their countries, and they got real horse shampoo. So what I did while I was searching on YouTube was that I found this brand called Mane and Tail. So this is what the bottle looks like, and it's basically shampoo for horses, but it's marketed towards humans as well, so you can see it's got directions for human use and then directions for animal use. So I mean, it's really just horse shampoo, and you just market it towards the human people as well. I did find this at Walmart. It was extremely cheap. It was only like $5.97 or something like that. And it was in the animal section. So I didn't find it in the health and beauty section of Walmart or anything. So I am basically going to do a hair growth trial, and I am going to figure out, I'm going to use all of the bottle, and this has 32 fluid ounces, and we'll see how long it lasts, but basically I'm going to use it all, and we'll figure out how long my hair is. That I'm going to measure my hair right now, and then I'll probably do weekly updates or bi-weekly updates. Today I didn't do absolutely anything to my hair. It doesn't have any type of stuff on it. I didn't even blow dry it or flat ironed it or anything like that. So this is like my hair, and I really don't see much difference. I know that some of the people notice like a difference immediately in the texture of their hair. I really haven't noticed anything. I guess my hair is pretty long right now, but it's really taken a long, long time for me to get it. Measure my hair right now. I think I'm gonna take one of the longest parts, and the longest part I think comes from here, right? So I am going to take this hardcore tape. I am going to put it at the root of my hair. I'm going to bring that hair all the way down, and we'll see how much it measures. So I would say around here, that's where it stops. So yeah, that's what I thought, is around 15 1/4. So this is my first update on the Mane and Tail shampoo, which is shampoo for horses, and we'll see how long
if
my
you're interested, please stay tuned.